Nakita na namin guys yung bahay. It's very homey. Ano siya? Very warm. Hindi siya... Morning. Welcome back to our vlog. Ang tagal nating hindi nakapag-vlog, but here I am again. Kamusta po kayong lahat? Today is Monday and I'm supposed to go to work, pero marami kaming appointments today kaya hindi ako nakapag-work, but that's okay. So, ang aming activities today, kabilang dalawa ni Chris, actually, it's very early in the morning. It's only 8:50 na pala. 8:40 yung plan namin umalis ng bahay. Anyway, it's 8:50 and we're in the middle of the road. At papunta kami sa car center. Kasi like few weeks ago. How many weeks ago was that? Na-disgrasya ang sasakyan. So, kailangan naming ipaayos. Dapat last week pa namin na i-drop yung car center. Pero walang time si Grace. Kaya ngayon kami punta, i-drop namin. And then we're gonna take Uber or Didi coming back home. Not actually home, going back to Moli kasi may appointment pa kami. So, may titingnan kaming bahay kasi nga, di ba, nag-house hunting pa din kami. At wala pa kaming bahay na nahanap, guys. And also, titingin kami ng school today para kay Yejun. So, yes, medyo busy. And then, in the afternoon, punta ako ng dentist kasi may dental appointment ang inyong ate. So, medyo busy tayo today at hindi namin kasama si Yejun. Sorry guys, magalaw talaga kasi ano, wala pang maayos na panghawak ang inyong ate. Pero malapit na. May pinaplano akong bilhin guys, pero hindi pa ako nakakapag-order. Gusto kong pumunta ng JB Hi-Fi para mabili yon. Pakita ko sa inyo later. Pero hindi pa ngayon kasi wala nga kaming time. So, later. Excited talaga ako kasi gusto ko talagang bilhin yon para sa aking pag-vlog. Kasi gusto ko talaga yung ginagawa ko. I love it. I love talking with you guys. And also, nga pala, naka-reach na tayo ng more than 1,000 subscribers, guys. Thank you so much sa inyo. Thank you sa mga nandyan at mga nanonood. At kahit na walang time, you still try to watch my vlogs. And really, thank you so much. I love you guys. So, medyo malapit na tayo, guys. Medyo malayo kasi yung ano, yung pagdadrapa namin ng car. So, we still have 8 minutes to go. Ang ganda ng panahon ngayon. Tingnan nyo, dapat naglalaro kami sa labas ni Yejun eh, kaso busy ang kanyang nanay at ang kanyang tatay. So, stuck muna siya sa kanyang lola. But that's okay. I'm pretty sure they're gonna go out as well. Ang ganda talaga ng weather. It's nice to go camping or picnic. Diba? Andito na kami guys. Drop na namin yung car. Dito kami sa Bird Bennett Panel Center. So, nandun na guys ang car. Kaso ang problema, nakalimutan ko, i-drop nga pala namin ang car. Tapos may dala-dala ako nito. Tapos may Tupperware pa. Naloko na. Tapos, pupunta pa kami ng ano, mag-check kami ng bahay after nito. OMG. That's okay. So, si Chris ay nag-order na na... Are we taking Uber or Didi?
Didi.
Nag-order na siya ng Didi. Deep in the shadows, I know it's hard to put one foot in front of the other. So far is the echo. Where do we start? You have to wait. You should stop here. A million stars here in the shadows. I know you're scared. Let's go. Take my hand together. We'll make a stand. We've got to fight to find a way. Dare to fall to find a So, nakita na namin guys yung bahay. It's very homey. Ano siya? Very warm. hindi siya...
At least
it's $650. Hmm? It's $650. Oh, $650 daw, sabi ni Chris. Ano siya? How many beds? Three beds?
Three
beds
and one bath.
Two baths?
One bath.
One bath and one toilet. And one car park. Oo. Okay naman siya. Hindi siya bago, hindi siya luma. Sakto lang. Pero feeling ko parang nasa Pinas lang ako kapag tumira ako sa bahay na to. Sana makuha na namin kasi October na, guys. So, order ulit si Chris ng Didi and then we'll go to another ano home open inspection. Wala kaming car kaya keep ordering Didi. How much you pay today for Didi? 12. Not really expensive. So guys, na-check na namin yung pangalawang bahay. Ganyan yung itsura nila, oh. Ganyan. Tapos, ano, 700 siya. Maganda, malalaki yung mga rooms. Tapos, malapit lang to sa child care center. At sa Kohl's and MCQ's supermarket. So, maganda. Malaking advantage para sa amin. At saka sa mom and dad ko kasi mahilig siya mag-shopping. So, mag-a-apply kami. It's like flat 700?
Hmm?
It's flat 700? Flat? Maybe you can make 700. 10. 705. Competition. Marami mga nag-check, guys. Kasi maganda yung location. Good luck sa amin. Pero a-applyan namin itong pinuntahan namin ngayon. Tapos compared dun kanina sa 650, parang ano, okay lang naman. Pero hindi ko alam kay Chris kung a-applyan niya. Anyway, nag-aabang ulit kami ng Didi kasi papunta na kami sa school.
24 minutes only, Caloria. Like walking this together. Bus. See, here you are here like.
Yeah.
And then you walk until there. Mm. And then you ride bus here. This road. Mm. And then in front of shopping center, little tram.
Oh, that's okay. Sip your chai. You got nothing to hide. Yeah, your future's so bright. So just smile like there's no one watching. Early morning on a Saturday. Wake up time to get it started. No one's gonna get in your way. No one's gonna leave. So, na-check na namin, guys, yung school. Ano siya? Childcare plus kindy. Montessori, guys. Maganda, tapos malaki, malawak, maraming mga bata. Maganda yung program nila. So, I think we're gonna try sending Yejun there first once a week. Ano, mahal, pero that's okay. Kasi, yun nga, wala pa kaming childcare subsidy. We're not eligible yet, but that's alright. So, that's a good start. Naka-KFC kami, guys. Bumili muna kami. And then, we're walking home kasi malapit lang yung bahay namin. So, I still have one last appointment for today. Dental appointment at 4 o'clock. At 4:15 pala. But I have to be there at 4 kasi new patient ako. Anyway, see you at home. Yejun is waiting! Hi guys! So, natapos na ang aking day off. Monday is over. Ganun-ganun lang, guys. Very busy day. So, natapos na ang aking consultation sa dentist at may another consultation pa. And then, after that, we'll decide if I'm gonna go through braces or whatsoever. Thank you, guys, sa pagsama sa amin, sa aming, sa pagpanood. Thank you for watching. Pauwi na kami kasi si Yejun ay naghihintay sa amin. And that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye, guys.